Hello, this instruction is prompted by a question from YouTube user Norma Gertrude, how to make bow to tie 5 flowers. In this example, we're going to use just one balloon to tie number of flowers together and to make a bow as well. Inflate a balloon leaving about 1 inch flat tail. Twist the first about 5 inch bubble. The next bubble we twist to tie number of flowers together. The more flowers we have to tie together, the bigger the second bubble we have to twist. In this example, I want to tie together up to 6 flowers. So let's twist the second about 11 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. The next 4 bubbles we twist to make the bow. Let's squeeze the balloon to make it a bit softer. Fold the balloon in half to measure the size of the third bubble. Twist the third about 9 inch bubble. Twist the fourth the same about 9 inch bubble. Make sure the rest of the balloon is a couple inch longer than the first bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. And now we lock all ends of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. We have made simple bow. That's a front view. We're going to twist 2 more bubbles to make the bow nicer. Twist the 5th soft about 2 inch bubble. Twist the 6th soft about 2 inch bubble. The rest of the balloon is the 7th bubble. Make sure the 7th bubble is the same size as the first bubble. You can change the size of all bubbles the way you like it. Let's lock all ends of the 5th and the 6th bubble in one lock twist. This bow tie has pretty much the same shape as a butterfly wings. In previously published instructions, we have made different kind of butterflies that we actually can use instead of bow tie. Also, we have made a bow tie in previously published instruction, hat, Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse. We can use one of those bow with additional balloon to tie a number of flowers together. We need additional balloon just to make a loop around the flower stems and then attach the bow or butterflies to the additional balloon. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations! We have made the bow with a tie. That's a back view, side view, front view. And that's a top view. I'm going to first play the next part of the video. Let's force one flower stem at a time halfway through the loop of the second bubble of the bow. With this size second bubble, we can quite easily tie together 3-5 flowers. Also, we can tie together many more flowers using the same bow tie. Just make the flower stem soft. It's all it takes to fit dozens of flowers in this bow. So here we have tied together 5 flowers. I have one more flower, let's put it here. 6 flowers tied in one bow tie. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. I have made quite long flat tails. So let's use it to make funny tails. We can make the stems shorter, longer, whatever size you like to make the bouquet. That should be enough. Congratulations again, we have made simple bow tie. Have fun and happy twisting.